Good morning, students. Question number B. Read the following sentences and mark whether they are correct or incorrect. Okay, look here. First, we have to read the all sentences and we have to decide whether they are correct or incorrect. Okay, look here. There was a serious loophole in the new law that was to be passed by the House of Commons. It was flagrant error that could have the solemn fallouts. Full stop. Okay, in this example, look here, we have to understand that it whether it is correct or incorrect. According to this sentence meaning, it is incorrect. Oh, okay. So option number B is the correct answer. Okay, now the second sentence is here. We pulled out our fish hooks with bated breath, expecting a big one had got hooked. Okay, according to the sentence meaning, it is the correct one. Okay, this is the correct one according to its meaning. Now the third sentence is here. Okay, look here. She was asked to get past the corner of the footpath. Okay, look here. The two words come together, so it is not possible, so it is incorrect. Okay, so option number B is the correct answer. Okay, now the next one is, Charlie's father died and he made 180 degree change in his habit. Okay, look here, this sentence related with one thing. Okay, that means Charlie's father died and he made 180 degree change in his habits. So it is incorrect sentence. Okay. Now the next one is there. Okay. Now the next one is there. Fifth one is here. Irregardless of the health of the villagers, the cement factory was built close to the outskirts of the village. Okay, according to this sentence meaning, it is an incorrect sentence. Now the sixth one is here. On Easter Eve, Johnson swore to John T that he was left smoking. Okay, he was left smoking. The sixth example is here, and according to this sentence meaning, it is an incorrect. Okay, this one is also incorrect. Now look here. Here should be had. Okay, he had left smoking. That means he has left smoking. This sentence is grammatically not correct according to this. Okay, on the eve, Johnson swore to John this. So that it is incorrect. Now the seventh one is here. This is not well mannered way to approach your seniors. Okay, look here, this is not well mannered way to approach your seniors, and this sentence is correct. Okay, now the next one, this is an old watch, you need to turn its key every day. Okay, now this sentence, look here, this is an old watch, you need to turn its key every day. Now it is also incorrect sentence. Now the next one is, look here, as soon as he got emergency call, okay, he started from his residence, and it is the correct one. Okay, now the tenth number sentence is here. Unless you do not improve your pace. Okay, now the tenth one is here. Unless you do not improve your base, you will not be forgiven. Okay, this is also, when we use will, that time the verb should be in first form. So it is also incorrect, tenth one. Okay, now the 11th is here. We are living in Delhi since 5 decades, and it is the correct one. Now the 12th one is here. Okay, look here, she said that she will arrange everything. This one is also correct. Okay, now the 13th one is remain. Okay, Gary discussed about the seminar all night with his secretary, and it is also correct one according to sentence meaning. And the last one, neither Florence Nightingale wanted money nor she wanted fame, and it is a incorrect sentence according to sentence meaning. You can solve these questions with the help of these options. Okay, the remaining part of this lessons we will study in next period. Okay, thanks.